Part 3. Today I'm gonna let the pregnant mouse go after all. I'm torn about this decision, but at least she'll be somewhere familiar. Look at the poor thing just waddle away. She's so pregnant. I left her near a big wood pile for shelter and left her with some extra food as well. Wishing the best for you, Mama Mouse. Be safe out there.